Little Joe the Wrangler will wrangle nevermore. His days with the roundup, they are o'er. Was a year ago last April when he rode into our camp. Just a little Texas stray and nothing more. Was late in the evening when he rode into our camp. On the little Texas pony he called Chaw. With his broken shoes and overalls, a tougher looking kid you never in your life before had saw. His saddle was a Texas cag built many years ago. An OK spur on one foot lightly swung. With his pack rolled in a cotton sack so loosely tied behind, and a canteen from his saddle horn was slung. He said he had to leave his home, his paw had maybe twice. His new maw whipped him every day or two. So he saddled up old Jaw one night and lit a chuck this way. He said he tried to paddle his own canoe. He said if we would give him work, he'd do the best he could, though he didn't know straight up about a cow. So the boss, he cut him out a mount and kindly put him on. He's sort of like this little kid somehow. He learned to wrangle horses and learned to know them all and get them in at daybreak if he could, and to trail the old chuck wagon and always hitch the team and help the cook each evening rustle wood. We had hardly reached the Pecos, the weather it was fine. We were camped down on the south side in a draw, when a norther commenced blowing and we doubled up our guards. It took every one of us to hold them in. Little Joe the Wrangler was called out with the rest. Scarcely had the little fellow reached the herd when the cattle they stampeded like a hailstorm on they fled, and everyone was riding for the lead. Amidst the streaks of lightning there was one horse up ahead. He was trying to check the leaders in their speed. It was little Joe the Wrangler with a slicker o'er his head. He was riding old Blue Rocket in the lead. At last we got them milling and kind of quieted down, and the extra guards back to the wagon went. But there was one a-missing, we could see it at a glance. Was our little Texas stray poor Wrangler Joe. Next morning just at daybreak we found where Rocket fell, down in a washout 20 feet below. Beneath his horse his life was gone, his spur had rung its knell. Was our little Texas stray poor Wrangler